people are nervous about, you know, being a vet. There's three things that you need.